Hi guys, my name is Gemzicle and welcome back to The Sims Mobile. In today's episode, we're going to take a little look at the summer backyard barbecue event. Now, as you can see, I have got 6 hours and 53 minutes left. It is almost completed. The summer backyard barbecue event was a 7-day event that started obviously 7 days ago, and we've been collecting lemons to open these summer ice chests where we can win various different prizes. You can see at the bottom there the experiment with summer recipes. I'm not going to be able to do that. That's not available for another 15 hours and 28 minutes. So obviously, time will have run out by then. I will be able to, or I should be able to do the sample summer drink specials. That is available in 6 hours and 8 minutes. And I should be able to get that finished. And maybe if I've got to use a cupcake or two to get that finished, to get a few extra lemons at the end. But if we go into the Mysteries of the Garden Gnome, you can see that we've got part 9 of 9. The gnomes desire a lot of fluff, so fill your yard with lots of summer stuff. So we've got to spend 1,400 lemon slices on ice chests to complete this. And then when we complete that, we will unlock 3 gnomes for the garden. So we'll take a look at them, because we will do that once we unlock some chests. But let's go ahead and let me just see actually if I can get a few more lemons. I keep wanting to say melons instead of lemons. I don't know why. Let's see if we can finish some events. We've got, no, I don't think we'll be able to. Maybe we'll just leave them going, and they may finish the events whilst we're opening up the chest. So let's go ahead. You can see I've got 9,758. I probably could have gotten a lot more. We actually have 3 days and 6 hours. So once the quest is finished, you've got 3 days in which to use your lemons to collect the various different items. Fingers crossed, we're going to get a barbecue with this. I feel like that's like kind of the grand prize. So here goes the first one. Oh, Simcash. Okay, Simcash is good though. Of the only things that aren't like the actual items, I would say Simcash is the best thing that we could get. Let's see what's in this one. Oh, yes! Summer Barbecue Grill Deluxe. Nice. Right at the start, we've got a grill. You can get 4 grills. What do we really want? We've got 2 chairs already. What are these? Oh, patio heater. Patio heater looks nice. These benches are actually really quite nice. There's not... I like that. Not a load of things, to be honest. I would like the hot dog. I want that. Oh, hang on. We need to go back in. Yeah, I don't know why I was clicking off that. Let's continue opening. See what we get. So, I mean, hopefully I don't get any more barbecues because I feel... Oh, yes. We got a love seat. Nice. I feel like one barbecue is enough. Like, why can we get 4 barbecues? It doesn't really make much sense to me. We can only build one house. Why would any house need more than one barbecue? Oh, yes. We got a chair. Nice. Let's go again. What are we on? We're on 8,700. So we have got quite a few. Oh, home ticket. Rubbish. We don't want that. But this event, I found, I could have got more. Like I said, I didn't really come on the game. Oh, yes, a love seat. Didn't really come on the game enough. Let me know. Do you know how many lemons you managed to collect? Or have you been like using them as you've gone along, so you've not really known how many you got? Oh, a nice dining chair. Excellent. Yeah, I mean, like, I'm just kind of bored of these events, to be honest. I find them quite sort of tedious and just clicking and same old, same old. Let me know your opinions down below. What do you think about it? Yes, we've got Summer Chill Tower. Is that the same thing as the patio heater, or is that something different? That's the same thing. What are these? Oh, lights. Yeah, I could do with some lights, actually. Let's keep going and see what else we can get. Something good. Oh, yes, we've got a lantern. Excellent. Could do with a few of those lanterns to go out. Although, not that I decorate my house. Simoleons are a real struggle, I think, in this game. And, oh, nice. Oh, we already had that. Oh, okay, never mind. I just think that it's hard to get simoleons. I say this all the time, and it's hard to get simoleons, it's hard to decorate, and I don't know. Oh, yes, I like that. I'm glad I've gotten that. How many? more can we open? We've got 6,500. We can open loads more of these summer ice chests. Some super home tickets. That's kind of rubbish. I don't want them. I mean, tickets are probably worthwhile having, in all honesty. But to be honest, it's more... Oh, some umbrella table. I'm glad we got that. It's more... I wish we could... things that I would like in the game is that I would like to be able to build more than one house. Even if we just had, like, two lots or something. I just feel we should be able to have more than one house. And also, what else would I like in the game? I can't think, actually. Let me know. Oh, another umbrella table. Let me know. Oh, I would like the infantry to be sorted so that it's not the infantry. Yeah, the infantry. I would like that to be sorted because I just really struggle. Another umbrella table. Wow. I find that when it's really hard, part of the reason why I don't decorate the house and like have not got into building particularly, and oh, we've got another tower. Excellent. Part of the reason that I haven't sort of got into the building is because of how the infantry is organized. Well, I was going to say organized, but it's just not organized. Oh, another one of those. It's just not organized whatsoever, and everything's in there, and I find it really confusing to try and like bring anything out of my infantry, and I can never find what I want and everything, and it just, I can just never be bothered. I'm like, oh, a vented Viking hat. Nice. Hopefully we'll get all the different clothes items that are available to get. Hope we do. We should have completed, another chair. Excellent. We have completed the Mysteries of the Garden Gnome quest now because we've used enough lemons. We've used well enough lemons. We've spent about 5,000 lemons so far. I can't believe we got the barbecue like straight off. That was good. I wonder how much the sweet refreshment basket is. Can I cancel it if I don't want to do it? Let's click on the, let's just review. 75, wow. I don't really, do you just get more, receive one or more of the following? Has anyone ever used Simcash to open these? Let me know if you have. Because I don't understand why I would use 75 Simcash to open one of these, one of those baskets. It seems crazy to me. Another chair. We've got 3,700 lemons left. So we've still got a fair few that we can open. Oh yes, a lantern. Definitely, I want a few lanterns so I can make the garden look pretty if I do decide to ever build. Oh, what are we getting? Oh yes, another light. So they're different things then. So we've got two different types of lights. We've got the illumination light and we've got the lantern light. Let's see. Oh, home tickets. Let me know down below, did you manage to sort of get the prizes that you wanted from this event? Who got a barbecue? Yes, summer lantern. I got one very quickly, actually. I think in the last event, there was the bubble maker one, wasn't it, where they blow bubbles. I didn't get, oh yes, some cash, that's good. I didn't get the bubble maker until it was like my second to last chest thing that I opened. And I was so glad that I received it in the end. Why do we need so many? Like, it doesn't make sense to me if we've only got one lot. Why do we need to be able to have, oh, we've got that hat again. Why do we need to be able to, like, six, I suppose six isn't too, but four tables. Why do we need four umbrella tables? Oh, we've not got any of these. Some are padded chairs. Oh, we've not got the padded ones. We've only got the hard wooden ones. That's no good. How much have we got left when it goes off this? Oh, we've got 1,700 left. So we're coming to the end. Yes, we've got a summer lantern. That's good. I kind of, even though I was like saying at the beginning, I don't want them. And you only want one barbecue. I kind of want another one. Now, because I'm not getting it, I kind of want another one. Oh, that's good. I'm happy with that. Is there anything that we haven't got clothes-wise? We haven't got the hot dog. Is the hot dog, like, the special thing? That's the rare one. Anyway, the hot dogs. We haven't got these glasses. Okay, we need the hot dog. The hot dog, I should say. The original hot dog and the glasses. We've only got 1,500 left, so we can open six more, and then we'll probably be able to open a few more by the time the event is finished in 6 hours and 43 minutes. But for the video, we've got only got like five more now. Come on, want the hot dog? Oh, we got our first padded chair. one of our lucky Sims can sit on a padded seat. The rest of them just have to sit on a wooden seat. Oh, just a plain wooden seat, okay? Let me know if you've managed to get the hot dog. I'm very jealous if you have. Come on. Oh, a light. Okay, we've got two more that we can open. Come on. Let's get it. Oh, at least the glasses. Oh, okay. Last one. Are we going to get something good? Fingers crossed. Come on, come on. Please. Oh, sim cash. Okay. I mean, we get a lot of sim cash. We get like 15 sim cash, I think. But, okay, that is all our lemons gone for now. I have no more lemons. That's a shame. Although, this guy is about to finish. I wonder if he will win some lemons. I feel like just doing the normal everyday tasks, like, we got quite a lot of lemons, to be honest. We would get, 125 from, sometimes. Okay, we didn't get any then. But sometimes we get, 125 lemons, which I felt was a lot, to be honest. This surprising choice thing that came in with the update, honestly, I'm not a fan. I always just ignore it. I don't even bother with what it says. Let's just get him going on another event and we'll check out. So, quest completed. We've completed the Mysteries of the Garden Gnome. So, we have got the three gnomes. So, let's collect. Oh, we got some lemons from that actually as well. Oh, we got Stoic Stanley, Hannonball Smiles, and Praise the Sun. We should place them down, right? Let's go ahead and where will they be? So with infantry, see, this needs organising. Will they be at the end, do you think? No, see, how are you supposed to find? It's really difficult. We should probably just place down everything, hey? Let's place down one of everything that we got. So it was these lights, right? Let's go outside. Place these lights. What, we can get different colours? Or yeah, we can. Ooh. Well, they're nice. I think I just like them in that colour. We should probably just get rid of... Let's put all these plants. We had these plants when we started the... We started the quest. Why can't I put that in my inventory? Oh, it's broken. Oh, no. Okay, right. We'll just leave them then. Okay, what else is new? So we've got the light there. Oh, the Summer Steely Arms chair. That's nice. Let's see it in some different colours. Ooh. Yeah, I like... Don't know which colour I like the best, actually. Maybe the turquoisey colour? Or actually the yellow. I feel like I like the yellow. Okay, we'll place that down. And then we've got, oh, here's one of the gnomes, Stoic Stanley Gnome. I wonder how, oh, no, they're not that big. And we can get him in. Oh, I like that one with the red hat. Oh, I like that. Wow, okay. Yeah, they're cool. I'm going to do, oh, moved it. I'm going to go with, which one did I like? I like it, like it has like a ginger beard. That one. Let's go with that one. Okay, and then what else have we gotten? We got... Oh, Cannonball Smiles Gnome. We'll place him. Is he gonna have kind of the same? Yeah, kind of the same colourings. Let's go with that one. And then we need to find, oh, the Summer Umbrella Table. Oh, yeah, that's nice. Look at that. Take a little look at the different colours of umbrellas we can get. Nice. I think I like that one. Place that down. Oh, Summer Dining Chair. Oh, a few different colours. Kind of the colours are all the tending to be the same here. Let's do that colour. And then... What else? We need another gnome. We need to find the other gnome. But I can't... This is what I mean. Does anybody else feel like this? Like... It needs to be organised. I hate just scrolling through the whole inventory, looking for the thing that I want. See, I must have gone past it. Right, hang on. Let's go back to the beginning, or the end, and see if we can find the gnome. Oh, I found the summer chill tower that I missed. We will place that down to have a little look at. Let's see. I like yellow. Let's go with yellow in that. Still haven't found the gnome. Oh, summer lantern though. That was something. Oh yeah, I like that. Maybe in that colour. Yeah, I went past all of these things. Oh, here's the gnome. Praise the sun, gnome. We've just got one of these things. I think we have, haven't we? Let's go with that colour. And that is everything. Oh, I like them. Look at them. That's everything that we won from this event. So, yeah, like I say, I'm going to continue. I will be able to get a few more lemons. Maybe at the most, I would say that I'm going to be able to open maybe two more ice chests. And fingers crossed that I do get the hot dog. Because I really would like... I really quite like that. I don't know why, because it's a kind of a stupid thing, really. But I kind of just would like it. Let me know how you got on with the event. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you are new for loads more Sims Mobile, Sims Free Play, and The Sims content. I will see you tomorrow for another video. Thanks for watching. Bye.